Now, I got a couple leftover sweet potatoes, and they go pretty good with pork. So, I'm going to nuke them and get them semi-cooked, and I'm going to go put them out there on the smoker and let them finish cooking on the smoker. See how they come out. Just in this experiment. I think we can also do some mac and cheese. Look, I bought some more Slappy Mamas. And I don't have my favorite brand of beans, but I got some Bush's Best. Right. Bush, right. Okay. Hope you didn't cook them with bush weed in it or something. So anyway, this one's country style. Thick, rich sauce with bacon and extra brown sugar. I think it needs more of both. Plus some onions, garlic, bell pepper, and barbecue sauce. And you can also put smoked meat in there if you got some, like smoked sausage, or you can even use hamburger. All right, ow, damn tripod grabbed my thumb, stupid son of a. All right, so I got some ground meat here. We're gonna saute that down. Now let's drain the ground beast. Come on, stay on top of the damn thing, boy. Gonna let that drain. Let's put a rasher of bacon in there. Like that. Alright, so what we're gonna do is pour that bacon grease down in this other pan. The bacon not quite ready. I done cut up some green onions. Not green onions. Yellow onions and green bell peppers. And they're gonna go in here too. Let that bacon crisp up a little bit more. Look down there, boy. Pay attention. All right, bacon all crisp. I don't know if we're having a battery issue or what. Trying to pull the bacon out. Put some onions and bell peppers. And that's the bacon grease in there. And we're going to go ahead and saute this down. I got to put some liquid in there and just... Alright, now we got to put a little barbecue sauce in here. This is Sweet Baby Ray's. Use whatever kind you like. If you like some other kind, use it. I'm also put a little bit of garlic powder in here, because I don't feel like chopping up no garlic. Just a splash. And here go these Bush's Best with some bacon fat in them. Don't even look cooked to me. Come out of there. Now here's that ground meat that's been draining in the zinc. We're gonna put that in there too. And we might need to add some more liquid. It's gonna be good. If you got smoked brisket, put that in there. You got smoked whatever, put that in there. I ain't got it. Alright, I found some Hamburger Heaven sauce. It's a barbecue sauce. It's got some mustard in it. And it's pretty good. So I'm going to add that. I'm going to bust up this bacon, thick slice. My wife had to correct me. This was not a rasher. A rasher is supposed to be full slices of bacon. Huh. How about that? This is a quarter rasher. Now, get going in there. I got some water boiling over there for the mac and cheese that I'm going to make. And here I got a pound of macaroni. I'm going to use about half of it. Up here, boy. No submarines. No battleships, just half-ass guess at it. We'll let that cook. It's about half of it. Cook, I salted that water too, boy. See there? Oh yeah, it was our anniversary yesterday. How about that? I got her some flowers, and she gets to eat my cooking too. Alrighty, we eating up some footage on this one. I got a rasher of butter in there. No, ain't no damn rasher. It's a hunk of butter. And this is for the mac and cheese. I had already drained the macaroni after it cooked. And don't rinse the starch off of it. Don't do it with rice. Don't do it with macaroni. If you do that, I'm going to come over there and slap the piss out of you. That's the good stuff. I'm going to put a little flour in there and get this browned down. Now what I did was make a brown butter roux, and it's got cheese in there. And I may have screwed it up. Well, let's try some milk and see what happens. I'm sure I'm going to have to get a whisk out and beat the hell out of it. Alright, there's that cheese. I'm sorry, there's that milk. And now cheese. Salt and pepper. Put some more cheese in there. And we got to put some nutmeg in there. That's the secret ingredient. JB's secret ingredient. Just a little splash of nutmeg like that. Okay, we got a cheese sauce now. Alright, that's for the mac and cheese, boy. Macaroni. Kind of bust it up after it's been drained. And not rinsed. And my hands are clean, boy. Pour your sauce in there. Get a spatula and drag all that out. Alright, let's play around with this little small food processor here we got. I got some garlic. Got some lemon. And I'm going to strain the seeds out. Some mayonnaise. Got a little bit of this here. About that. And we got some of this Marie's coleslaw mix. It's got to go in there too. I like playing with little baby appliances. Cajun coleslaw, how about that? Alright, boy. I'm going to finish these off in the oven. My smoker was running out of steam. And look, this is a bone right here. See that bone? See it just coming right out of there. Bone just falling out in both of them. See how that bone just peeling right out of there? Look there. Bone just fall out.